All right, this is our fourth rhythm, and it is cumbia, okay? Cumbia is a Colombian folk dance, so it has a totally different feel than reggaeton, the hip hop, but a lot of times you see those two fused together.
Oh, yeah.
Too. So we have some fancy footwork in cumbia. We're gonna start by putting all of our weight in our right leg, okay? Almost like you're, yeah, you can even just stand on that leg. And with your left leg, we're just gonna start with a tap forward, tap back. Tap forward, tap back. Tap, 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 okay? Now, as you get used to Zumba, we're gonna work more and more with our hips. Because the more we work with our hips, the more we're toning all of these abs. That's, everyone wants toned abs, right? So in Zumba, that's what we're doing. We're not even thinking about it, okay? So you're gonna try and draw a figure eight with your hips. If you can't do it yet, or if it's not in there, then you're just gonna stick to this and you're not gonna stress about it. Because sooner or later, you're gonna feel the music and it's just gonna happen for you. Okay, I promise. I always tell my students, I certified in Zumba when I was 8.5 months pregnant with my third. So I didn't have hips. I didn't know if this was gonna work out, but it did, you know? Over time, it does. Okay, let's try the other leg. All your weight right here. Front, back, front, back, front, back. Add those hips if you can. This is your cumbia basic. Good. All right, we're gonna take that basic, we're gonna move it front and back, and we're gonna call that a rhythmic, okay? So for this one, I typically turn to the side, and we're gonna go front, two, three, you're moving towards the camera, four, and then you're coming back. Just tap other side, front. So I'm coming back differently than I came forward. This is a cumbia basic, and then I come back with a rhythmic. Let's do that one more time. Front, back. There's lots of shoulders going on there. Front, and back. Good, that's a rhythmic.
So fun.
So fun. All right, next we're gonna do a candle step or a sleepy leg. I've heard it referred to both ways. In Toronto, I move this way, or she's gonna run into my exercise bike over there. Okay, we don't have a huge space down here. So, we have one hand on our hip, we have one hand up, and traditionally, like in the folk dance, there would be a candle on their hand. So that's why it's called the candle step. So we're gonna let this leg lead, and then we're gonna drag this leg. When I drag this back leg, I'm squeezing my lower abs right below my belly button, squeezing that leg in. So step, drag, step, drag, step, drag. And then a lot of times, at the end of a sleepy leg, we'll turn with lots and lots of hips. Sometimes you'll even jump there or do something like that.
Yeah.
And then we go back the other direction. So squeeze those abs every time you drag that back leg in. And then we would turn again. Maybe jump to finish that musical phrase, okay? So that's your sleepy leg. And then the last step, I think, would be machete.
Yep.
Yep. Mm-hmm. So a machete is really fun, and you get to be a human machete. That's those huge swords that cut through the jungle. Mm-hmm. So we're going to make a nice right angle with our arm to be a machete, and we're going to do a nice, safe squat. So you can see my legs are almost parallel to the floor. My back is nice and flat. My shoulders are back. My tummy's pulled in, okay? And my arms are right extended forward, and I'm gonna come back, swoop around, then swoop front. So this is a fun way of squatting without really realizing you're squatting, okay? And just like in a regular fitness squat, you wanna be really careful that your knees are behind your toes. So your butt should be hanging out here in outer space, okay? Way back, knees behind the toes, nice and safe squat. Let's do the other side, just to be even. Right angle, squat, back, squat, back. Slice with that machete, back, one more. Okay, there you go. That's your cumbia steps. Let's try it with some music and see if we got it down. Okay, just start right here for me. All your weight's in this supporting leg. You're just doing a little tap. Now we're going to go that front and back. Face it. Front and back. Feel that rhythm? Cool, yeah. Switch legs. Keep going. Try and get that figure in with your hips. Doesn't matter how silly you look. You're going to get it down in a few weeks.
Yes, absolutely.
Four more. Then we're going to do that rhythmic. Turn this to the side. Front, two, three. Rhythmic back. Give me all that shoulder attitude. Other side. Let's go. Front. Is your tummy pulled in? Tummy should always be pulled in. Piano step. Your body gets used to moving that way. You're gonna rock this. Be patient with yourself. Keep coming back to the instructional videos as long as you need to.
Yep.
You guys got this.
Bye.